yourself, remembering lost chances. I do it kinda often and they nod your short glances. The puzzle that I'm working on, it looks like broken glass, and it's hard to piece together as I'm shuffling through my past. Many would reach for flasks with the negatives I amassed. I'm just trying really hard to outlast this here part of my life. Feels like I'll end up slashed, balancing on this knife. And boy, it has a sharp edge, so I'm watching where I thread, cause I don't wanna end up there with a lack of wisdom in my head. I handed myself this burden in order to be a better person before my mental worsens, a better version of what I was. So let all the ignorance start dispersing, so let me start the conversion. Enough of the nights I spent conversing with myself, you'd hear me cursing, and I'd have no reassurance. This is hard for me, I'm used to riding your flows and to straight up kick it. For the first time, just sit back and listen to these words I'm spitting. Have you ever felt lost and maybe kinda lonely, son? When your body feels tight and tense, just like a loaded gun. One thing is integral and essentially central. I'm in that state of the mental that's making me temperamental. One slip up, it's accidental, and people, they get judgmental. It's like the work of the devil. How people change, it makes me tremble. In a minute, they able to disassemble any resemblance of great angels they had in my eyes before. It's such a surprise how people they prize and mesmerize and allies with lies. And if that ain't true, then may lightning strike me. Then someone comes up and asks, ask me why do I keep fighting. Cause when I look in the mirror, sometimes I see a foreigner man. Emotionally, I carry more dead weight than a coroner van. Trapped up in this corridor, damn, and to flee is the only plan that I can currently see. The final round of the Grand Prix for a chance to be free. But how can I win this fight when the one I'm fighting is me?